Give us today our daily bread. This is so simple, but too often we neglect to do this. We should ask God daily in prayer for our needs. James says, you have not because you ask not. It's that simple. God wants you to bring your petitions before Him. It pleases Him, because you're putting your faith in Him and not in yourself. When we fail to ask God, we're trusting in ourselves, not in God. When we fail to ask God, we are becoming self-sufficient, and that leads to arrogance, and that's not pleasing to God. That's the mistake. Give us today our daily bread. We should recognize that God is our source. We should acknowledge that every good thing that we have comes from Him. The food on our table, life itself, our health, our families, our homes, the roof over our head, every good thing comes from God. Give us today our daily bread. Pray daily for your needs. God will bless you, provide you, and take care of you. This is Pastor Mark Wright of Evers Road Christian Church. And this has been one more video in the series, Pray Without Ceasing.